Today we are here to inaugurate the construction of the fairest modern public space in the city of Hargeisa. This space can accommodate about 200 to 300 people at each time. It's a public shade where the youth, the other people can sit and enjoy, and at the same time have a time to visit all around the city. This is the in the past 30 years, Somaliland has been involved in the reconstruction of the country, in the demobilization of the people, in building all public services. But this is now time to go into the second level of the development, which is building museums, building public spaces, building parks, building monuments. For the new generation of Somaliland, what we are telling them is this country has come through a lot, from completely destructed city to where we are now. What I am telling them is now to take advantage of these spaces, but at the same time continue working hard to really develop this country.